Okay, so here is the video of Big Girl cheating. I'm sure Agard is his teammate. He uploaded the video, thank God. Here he kills a scorpion, doesn't matter. And that happens, the firebug. Okay, nice. Still doesn't matter. He did a lot of bullshit in the video, but there are very few clips of him because he is not spectated by Mesogard for a while. Now look at this, this is insane. So one top mammoth is sparkling, it has low HP, it cloaks. Now look at this. Did you see that? First shot is okay, then see how he changes target from the first mammoth to the second. Now if this is not cheating, I don't know what is cheating. This is crazy. I'm playing him for 1 year. I haven't seen bullshit like this ever. Let's go on slowest speed. When he cloaks out, the first shot is acceptable. It's okay. It's still way too accurate, but doesn't matter. Now look at this fucking shot. This instant change of target. This is the biggest bullshit I've ever seen. There is no way this is accident or it's... There is no way it's human-like. Humans have like 200 millisecond reflexes at best. This is... I don't know what reflex do you need for this, but this is can only be done by a robot. Let's watch again in full speed. Crazy. There are a lot of bullshit with this Big Girl. I know he was a cheater for like 5-6 months ago. I thought he would get banned eventually, but nobody seems to care. So I was searching for the from parts of videos where he was playing from his standpoint, and it's quite obvious he is cheating. This is aimbot, this is weapon lock, he has macros too on his shitty heliuses. That's all.